Each year, Grand Valley State University's College of Engineering partners with area companies to provide design projects for a two-semester capstone project for seniors. Rapid Line is a large metal fabrication shop located in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Prior to the new storage system, sheet metal was stored on 12 separate racks, taking up a great deal of valuable floor space. Rapid Line proposed a senior project to develop a method to more efficiently store and track their sheet metal inventory. Thus, the sheet metal inventory and storage system was conceived. The final design included 60 storage locations, each to be loaded with a purpose-designed and built steel pallet with a capacity of up to 2,000 pounds of 5-foot by 10-foot sheet metal. Sensors on each storage location report inventory levels to a PLC. The PLC reports current rack inventory with Rapid Line's inventory management system twice a day. A monitor mounted to the rack shows material locations and live inventory levels for forklift operators. Our storage system consolidates those 12 racks into one high-density unit with a 24-foot by 7-foot footprint and a 21-foot height. Pallets are loaded and unloaded with a forklift.